Okay, a very good afternoon to you, sir.
Good afternoon to you.
Yes, sir. Why have you gathered here?
We have gathered here because we have been crying for a while. We have been wanting light so that they solve our issue. But unfortunately, nothing has been solved up to now. Sincerely, these are 3 years. Because I'm working upon the issue of 3 years. I'm in second year, but of course, like, since as far as the GRC, meaning that these are my issues to tackle. And right now, they needed my help, so I had to come. Since actually support with my department to fight, I had to come to engage in this fight.
So what exactly are they fighting for?
They've been crying for their marks almost, it's a year. Actually, they are yet to graduate, because now they don't have any time. Because they're supposed to bring their results, a month before. But now it's what has happened.
So what steps have you taken to assure that?
Because you have tried to move in different offices, like banks. They solved this issue. But they failed. And for us, like, since we have seen it now, time is running out. We need our marks because they're yet to graduate. So we couldn't sit back. So we had to react because when you bring peace and then peace fails, yet it's your right. You have to claim it.
So, like, at this time, what exactly is keeping you here standing? You're waiting for something or?
We are waiting for an official communication. So that they tell us, because since they have told us, like, by Tuesday, they would have pinned our results. So you want it in a written form? At least, like, it would be the evidence if it fails. If it fails, meaning that shall be using it as an evidence to come back here. Since, like, today, it was just, like, something, like, to show them that we are serious on what have been telling them from back.
Okay, name and course?
My name is Danton Mwampadia, known as the political lawyer. I'm in second year. Yeah, doing psychology and sociology. Because the course here, the fight we are fighting, the battle, is for political science. But since it falls in my department, the GRC, the representative council, I'm representing this school you see behind, show science. Meaning that I have to be into it. So, like, since we are all show scientists, it makes us a family. So, no matter what question you're doing, all, it makes us a family. So, I had to come to fight with my brother and sister.
Okay, thank you so much for your time, mister.
Thank you.